Hey, it's Andy Lowe. This is my song of the week. Last time I asked for some suggestions, a friend of mine sent me a painting that she'd done. And when I saw the painting, I thought, wow, that just looks like old school hip hop. And the last time I did a rap for a song a week was back at week 4. So I thought it's probably time for another rap. And here it is. Song of week number 46. I'm losing track. What week am I on? Let me just check. So this is week 46, it's called Old School.
Five years into a brand new millennium, AS tests coming up and I'm not ready for them. Long haired teen, more often seen studying the screen, living the dream when I clean house on time splits three, work Saturdays at Toys R Us, been mistaken for a lady more times than I care to discuss. Shall we ask this woman where to find the teddy bears? I turn around and say, I can't help you there. When I'm off, let's meet up at Basin Hill at the jumps, what's the latest way for us to find a thrill? Pills never took them, didn't drink, smoke or fight, but we had a game of cricket in the middle of the night. BB guns from Poundland, bullets on the ground land, shot you in the eye, are you okay? Yeah, I'm sound lad, let's not mention the free running group. I never went by the nickname Passion Fruit. Just learning how to be me, learning how to live free, learning how to dance like the class isn't watching me. Takes a lot longer than you think sometimes. I'm still working on becoming less dignified. The first time I ever rap live is in church, and that probably applies to the second and the third. That there's no hip-hop in my CD collection. Delirious and Bob Marley, head of the selection. Taught myself to play the guitar and I write songs. Wanna be on the stage, hear the crowd sing along. My teenage fantasy, I headline Glastonbury, and the kids from college agree I sang fantastically. No idea how to make a dream a reality. Maybe it's vanity, or a lack of sanity. Pulled back to ground by a dose of gravity. I need more than a flawless rendition of Barbara Manatee. Finally cut my hair, I might have even washed it. Found some confidence, cause long ago I lost it. Finishing my teenage years pretty strong. Until the days of adulthood, it won't be long. I'm learning how to be me, learning how to live free, learning how to dance like the class isn't watching me. Takes a lot longer than you think sometimes. I'm still working on becoming less dignified. I'm just learning how to be me, learning how to live free, learning how to dance like the class isn't watching me. It takes a lot longer than you think sometimes. I'm still working on becoming less dignified. Thank you.